So much sin and pain, but this curse.